promo from the week 4 of 4-Day Baseball. It's the Las Vegas Gamblers versus the Tulsa Drillers. I am Morning Crazy, your color commentator.
I'm Silver Ermine, doing the play-by-play.
And pitching today for the Drillers is Cole Hamels. He had a good start his first start of the year. He went 7 innings and only allowed 4 runs. He had 2 strikeouts, although he did allow 6 walks and had a home run. First up the bat is Brett Gardner, and so far this season he's been doing very well. He's 7-for-12, 4 RBIs, 2 double, a walk, a run, and a steal.
That's pretty good. Fastball! Home run! Aw. That wasn't a very good hit. He's out. Oh well.
Robinson
Cano's up now.
Yeah, just 2-for-10 on the season with 4 walks.
And oh, a swing and a miss.
There you go.
Oh, another two-seam fastball.
Hamels really working fastball today.
Oh, man, that guy sucks. He just, like, went out really fast.
That's a strikeout. And next up is Jay Bruce. He's 2-for-11, 3 walks, 2 RBIs, and 2 strikeouts.
2-for-11? Oh, my God.
He's not very good.
No, he sucks. Why would they put him up third if he sucks so much?
Because their whole team is not that good other than Gardner.
Oh, well, he did bad, too.
Well, yeah, but...
He hit himself. The ball, he fouled it off and then it hit his foot. What a klutz. Oh, he's out, too.
Struck him out.
Oh, 3 up, 3 down. What a joke.
All right, pitching today for the Gamblers is, I believe, who was that? David Price, he had a real bad outing his first time. 1.2 innings, 8 earned runs, a home run, 6 walks. It was 43.20 ERA going into this game.
So pretty much this is going to be like a lopsided game, right?
Well, Price is actually a good pitcher, though. He's that big.
Oh, shit, okay. Well, he looks like he's supposed to be in jail or something. Look at his outfit. Look at his hat.
He just 3-for-5 with 2 home runs and 5 RBIs.
Oh, fouled it off.
Or not 3-for-5, 3-for-11 and 5 RBIs.
Those fans are huge in the background. Holy shit. Oh, everyone's fouling it right now. What the heck? 3 people just stood up in the background. I don't get it. I have to say... Oh, okay. Suzuki. Oh, he's out.
Who is up now?
Jason Worth.
Let's see what he's worth. Season with 3 RBIs.
Oh, he's not worth very much. He went for it, but it just wasn't a good pitch. John Buck. Let's see what he's...
Season. He has a home run. He's 3-for-11, 3 RBIs.
Let's see how good John Buck is.
This is so pro, am I?
Oh, fouled it off. But will he be able to get it? I think it's too far. Jump for it. Aw. What kind of effort was that? John Buck's still up. Oh, he fouled it off to left this time. Oh, the guy keeps running. Wow, he was running into the wall. What was he thinking?
Excellent play-by-play.
There's been two fouls and then right down the curveball.
That was a strikeout right there. Defense is pitching is really dominating this game.
Yeah, we need some home runs here. Right here. Adrian Gonzalez. Oh, this guy, he's just like going to hit it over the roof.
Gonzalez is the best player on the Gamblers. However, he's only 3-for-10 so far this season with 3 RBIs.
Oh, man, he's going to pick it up, though. I'm feeling him right now. Look at that. Home run.
Long fly ball, but it's...
Drop it. Oh, man. Gonzalez, he'll pick it up next bat. Pick it up. What the heck? Sin-Soo-Chu? The hell is...
Sin-Soo-Chu is 0-for-12.
Oh, my God. Oh, that's why he's 5th up to bat.
Well, I mean, that's your clutch hitter right there.
I thought your clutch hitter was supposed to be 4.
Well, 3, 4, 5 are your clutch hitters.
Man, Hamels is pitching up a storm. He's just freaking destroying everyone. Oh, now it's someone Wells. I missed his first name.
Vernon
Wells. Oh, but it was foul.
Wells is 2-for-12 on the season with 2 runs.
Pitch. Right, oh, there. Another fastball. I think he shouldn't have gone for that one. Well, Wells is a little rusty right now. Oh, snack. Oh, that was the first hit that wasn't a fly ball. Oh, good effort, though.
that's an easy grounder.
Yeah, easy grounder.
Casey Blake up.
Change up, but it's no good. No one good.
For 10. Blake's 1-for-10 with 4 strikeouts and 2 walks.
Slider. Oh, man. Price is struggling a little with this Blake here.
And what he just hell? Struck him out.
That was not if a strike. That umpire is
and you're
blind.
Out.
That umpire is blind. What the hell was he thinking? That wasn't even in the strike zone. That was like
Young,
on the Coors Light sign. Like, look
Young
at
has no at-bats so far this season. I see it. Young has no at-bats this season, so it'll be interesting to see how he does against Price.
Young? Oh, he's going to hit a home run. Look at him. He's young.
This is already the worst commentary of all time. We're in the second inning.
No way. This is the best commentary of all time.
He struck him out right there. Price is really throwing real well today.
I don't think it's Price that's doing well. It's just the batters just don't know what to do. They're just confused. Look at that. There you go. See, this guy knows what he's doing. Soriano. Oh.
Alfonso Soriano.
Hey, that was real close. He was going for it. I support that guy. He went for the homer and it just didn't work out. Chipper Jones. Yeah, this guy's pretty cool. I like his name.
Chipper Jones is an asshole, one of the worst players in all of baseball.
Are you serious?
No. He's 2-for-10.
Hey, that's better than that 0-for-12 jerk, Su Chu Ching or whatever.
Su Chin Chin.
Chu. Oh, he did not go for that. That wasn't a strike. Oh, he almost hit the knee. This umpire is really unforgiving.
It's a 1-0 count, I think. You have to give the count. It's 2-2.
Oh, okay. 2-2, yeah.
See by the Fox sign up in the top?
I know. I didn't know where it was. I see it now. It's... Oh.
That was a strikeout.
Yeah, a strikeout because it was 2-3. Okay. Rafael Furcal. That's a weird last name. Let's see how he does.
He is 1-for-8 on the season.
What's
with
a circle change? Yeah. The hell?
It's a changeup that has like a little bit of a movement on it.
Oh, what a snag. Oh, man, that guy really went for it. He's like...
Ryan Domet?
No, the person who was in the field.
I know. I'm introducing the next batter because you were still obsessed with the guy before.
I know. I gotta do the play-by-play. It was a really good dive.
That's my job to say it was...
No. Four-seam fastball. I don't understand the difference between a two-seam fastball and a four-seam fastball.
Don't worry about it.
I was asking you a question. The count's 1-2 now. No thanks to Cole here. Home run. No, never mind. Oh, what the heck? How was that in the ground? Like, why? What the fuck? Why did he throw it to the first base? I thought that was a fly ball.
Who's batting?
Joey Votto.
Votto having a very poor season so far, but he has walked.
Okay, apparently everyone's been having a poor season right now. This game, we need some hitting here. We need some...
Gamblers aren't very good, and
the
Thrillers are somehow 3-0. That's mainly on the backs of Jason Worth, Marlon Byrd, and Ichiro.
Oh, here we go. Oh, no, see the guy standing there. So.
And excellent pitching. And then, is that the first hit of the game?
No, he caught it. Omar Infant.
Infant.
No, Infant. He's an infant. Look how small he is. Oh, here we go! Yes! RBI! Yeah!
Infante is not a good hitter, so it's really surprising to see him get the first hit. He's one for 11 on the season.
Alexei
Ramirez.
Yes. I was getting it. Oh, wow. These guys are just drilling them now. Get it? The drillers drilling them? Oh, it's Suzuki again? Why is it him? Is it his brother or something?
No, it loops around.
Oh, I didn't know we were already this far in. I thought we were still in the order. Okay, count 0-1, and Suzuki is going to go for his second shot at this.
There's men on first and third.
Oh, sweet. He's at third? Oh, my God. He's going to get a point from him.
A point?
A point for the drillers.
A goal,
guaranteed.
Right?
Guarantee home run.
Ichiro's not really a home run hitter. He did have a couple in his last game.
Oh, he hit it the wrong way. What was he thinking?
Ichiro's most well-known for his ability to hit for average and his ability to steal bases. And excellent.
I want this Chu Chong Chu guy back up. He's going to smack it. He's just going to wail on that.
Ooh.
Oh, why did he go for that?
You don't see Ichiro swing and miss on a lot of pitches like that.
You don't?
No, he's good.
Oh, damn. Okay, it's Worth again.
Worth has been the MVP of the Drillers thus far.
Really? He wasn't worth much in the last.
He's 5'10" with 3 walks. So that's a very good rate.
That is pretty good. But, oh, what is he doing?
What? That was atrocious.